An idea is a danger, for it is that which convinces us. Someone is other than someone. Convinces us it is someone other than nothing. Convinces who are not those. Someone is perfect. Someone is in danger of a devastating story.
Thank you. inside you.
You
was I last night? Oh, where did I go? If not for the sunlight, then surely I'd know. Eternal in darkness, moved my mind. The others, they spark this, me behind blind. Oh, colors and facets and tacit relations, relentlessly sensing the vast implications. My body is moving, no time to observe, when matter is empty and fluid and sky, where questions are answered while holding the why. All this I deny. My eyes do not glow. My body is me while I'm sleeping, you know. Your dreams are absurd and they do not make sense. Impossible pictures. I'm surprised that they made it. From whence? But dense head. Somewhat ill-formulated. No wonder you're speechless and limp on the street. Talking to a bird. Did you think we would meet?
Thank you.
Meet me in the maple. Meet me on the diamond. Meet me in the eyeless Eiffel. Idol. Meet me with my mind undone on Noble Hill, watching the sun become risen over the meadow of honor. Find me. Meet me more. Meet me who we are. Meet me with your mouth agape and swallow me, defecate.
Thank you.
forthcoming. My art is my prophet.
Word?
The assassin.
You?
Apocalypse.
Others love my smile, they're asking why.
commit to a particular story. Sing a crying sorry on my knees. What's another documentation of submission to oblivion's ease?
Thank you. Okay, so there are three more things. Yeah, we'll do this one.
At the doorway, I shake of the destruction and the suffering, frozen. Even if, with the warmth that lends courage to melt absence, what could I possibly do to help? Water is no politician. How could I let this happen? Polluted, oh ocean of will, it is I who have allowed the confusion of this culture to dictate the desire of mind. To resist the reality of my circumstance for a little space of my own and some peace and quiet. Is it the dark that I fear? Is it the rainbow? Is the black through which we peer really so terrifying? The weight of the world hovers in the doorframe, suspended by the memory, having once forgotten just enough. You are the keeper who reminds me. Just enough of time and self. My gut heaves. The keeper who reminds me. My gut weeps.
An obstacle of distraction, tell me. Tell me when you come. Your face is slapping my hand. Through your mammalian mind, what is your silence saying when you're ritualistically controlled? Tell me. out the window. And the sun is on fire. Sophie's out the window. Sophie's at the window. Sophie's at the window.